Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft once again. Looks like it is the middle of the night. What do we got going here? We just got this charcoal made in the last episode. And we have some nonsense in here. I think tomorrow let's go get some chickens. I don't necessarily need spider web anymore since I've got, oh, I need pickaxe. Ooh, I wanna go get something if he dropped it. Aw, skeleton didn't drop anything. Lame. Okay, da-da-da-da. Ooh, I have no wood either. I need to get some wood. I think what I should do is work on getting... Actually, yeah, maybe, well... I want to get those chickens, though. But I also want to burn down this forest. If I clear out all the trees that are right around my home, then maybe a fire won't affect it. Maybe. If it does end up getting too close, then I'm fucked. I hear a skeleton. Oh my god! That was scary. Sapling. Well, that took care of some of a tree for me. Please don't hop in front of me, spider. I don't want to harm you, and I don't want you to harm me. Probably gonna have to climb up into this tree just so I can destroy it. Yep. Let's see what we got. Oh wow, I'm really tall. I'm tall. Hey, sapling. Okay, well, let's get back to it. Why are these spiders grouping up around me? I don't like that. I'm not overly fond of it. What even happened to the spiders during the day? They don't ever disappear. They just kind of, or they don't ever light on fire. Do they just kind of disappear or what? Thank you. Nice. I'm getting rid of all the trees around my home. That reminds me, I should probably chop these trees down then too. Oh hey, what do we got here? Nice. Hey, an apple, sweet. Maybe what I could do. Get rid of it. Clear back this whole half of this tree. Hey, apple. Hell yes. Oh no. Ah. Oh my gosh, more apples. Give me the apple. All kinds of saplings around, damn. Okay, I could have swore. Okay, I was gonna say, I thought I chopped this down. Weird. Okay, that tree should start going away here sometime soon. Hell is all this here just floating? I guess I should chop this tree down. Okay, let's see. Let's see what we got. There's gotta be some wood in here somewhere. Aha, I found it. Wonder if that's all this tree has been surviving off of, is those two blocks of wood. Oh gosh, that's what it, oh no! I was gonna say, that's what it looks like. Boy, I've got quite a few saplings, that's for sure. Oh, I got a bone. I got a bone to pick. I just really want to make sure this fire that I'm going to start does not spread to my home. I'm not sure about that. Let's just bring it over like one section. The hell? There's something up there. Okay, is this tree gonna start falling apart now? It looks like it is. Okay, let's get burning this forest down before I get killed by a monster for doing it. Going to regret that. Oh, nope, that's Let's cook those up. While those are cooking, let's make some oak planks. Wow, I got a lot of wood, that's for sure. Oh my lord, this is a lot of wood. Man. What am I gonna build? I think I'm gonna need a bigger chest. And there it goes. Got 7 apples, nice. Let's see, done burning those. Let's go ahead and sleep. Oh my god, I can see the fire. Let's see, what do we got? I honestly thought it would have spread further by now. Whatever. Oh, I have a seed. I have no more room in here. Well, let's get rid of the spider eye, because that's useless. And the zombie meat, that's also useless. Let's go plant my seed. That was weird. I think I'm technically walking on that. Well, let's try that. Hey, wait a minute. I think I have bone meal. I do. Nice, it's cleared out a good chunk of the forest already. What happens if I put that in there? Nothing. Nothing. There we go. Another loaf of bread. How lovely. Let's take the bread. We'll keep the egg. What? I still need to get redstone so I can make a map. Is there seriously another frickin' piece of wood? Oh, nice. This seems to be leaving behind a good amount of wood, too. I'm actually gonna build a post. Let's eat so I can heal. There we go. There we go, that ought to get a fire going. Real fast, oh my lord, yeah. Yeah, that ought to do some damage. This is interesting. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Where do I jump? I have nowhere to jump. I'm stuck. Nope. Failed. You're dead. You're dead. Oh, there goes that torch I put down. Nice, I managed to clear out a big chunk of forest. I hear another skeleton bastard. Where is he at? This is going to be fun to light up. Oh god. Ouch. Oh, wow. Okay, let's go see if we can find some chickens. Oh, I wasted my sword, actually. I still have my axe. I can use the axe. Okay, let's find some chickens. There were a whole bunch over here, if I remember correctly. There is a mushroom growing on a tree. Where are you, chickens? They're probably over there. Oh, that's interesting. There's a bunch of coal down there. Which also reminds me, I still haven't made a pickaxe. Well, that'll just keep me from getting sidetracked and getting more motivated to get the chickens. And if I don't get chickens, then I can always get any animal, really. Lambs, sheep, or yeah, sheep, not lambs. Some sheep or cows or some pigs. Piggy. I could have swore I remember there being chickens around here somewhere. Where were they? It's just past midday. I can still see the fire off in the distance. Oh, there's a chicken. And there's an egg. The eggs are really what I'm looking for. Ow. Let's eat my bread. Eat my bread. And I'm still not full. I ate all of my bread just to fill up. That's right. Where am I even at? There ain't nothing. Why am I even exploring this cave? What am I doing? I don't have a pickaxe. There's absolutely no meaning behind any of this. Just vapid curiosity. Oh, a bunch of piggies. I need food. I'm sorry, piggies. Thank you, piggy, for your sustenance. Another egg, yay. That means there's more chickens around. Chicken meat. Have they laid any eggs? There's an egg. Thank you, kind chicken. Are there any eggs down here, perhaps? Oh no. Oh no, it's getting dark. I must run like forest. Make like the wind. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Okay, I have a bucket of water. I can do this. I can do this. Yay, I made it. Now run to the house before I die. Before I der. Let's cook some food. And while I cook some food, let's make a frickin' pickaxe, goddammit. And a sword while I'm at it. That would be lovely. Okay, got me a sword. Oh, nice. A lot of cooked chicken. I got 4 eggs. I have a good chance of getting you're a good chance. Not really a good chance. I have a better chance of getting a chicken now. If I can get two, that'll be even better. Okay, I'm cooking the pork chops. Let's work on making some fencing. And okay, I was gonna say, where did I put my sticks at? Make 30, there we go. And I would like to make a gate. So let's have another gate. And how is the cooking? How is my hunger? You can only sleep at night. Really? No, that's not true. Oh, hey, I got more feathers. Oh, I used them all up, that's right. I still need to make a bigger chest. And I need redstone. I need all sorts of stuff, man. Before I feel comfortable just moving on somewhere, I would really like to get a map. Okay, I got a pickaxe and sword. I still need to get rid of those. Why haven't I done that? Oh, whatever. I'll eventually find some animals that I can get in here. Even if it isn't chickens, I'll do it. Damn, none. I'll do it. I will do it. Was able to burn down a good chunk of this forest. Oh my god. There we go. Jeez. Okay, is that gonna disappear finally? Or is there gonna be another frickin' block of wood hiding in there somewhere? I'm reminded. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That is what I wanted to do. What I wanted to do. Oh, hey, one of my plants is ready to harvest. No seed from that. Interesting. I think I've only got one other wheat. Yeah, that's what it looks like. I was about to say, is it already getting turning into night? Okay, so I've got that huge ass ocean that way. Oh god, you know, I'm thinking I might as well. Might as well just do it. F it. Just mine straight down and see what happens. Oh, I don't have any torches, do I? Well, let's hope I find some coal then. Okay, I need to get some coal. Or actually, what I could do. Since I don't particularly need that at the moment. And that still leaves some left over for cooking. Cooking and smelting. Plus, I'm sure I'll find some in here. Oh, look at that. Iron baby. Good amount of it too. Nice. Oh my god, more iron. Hell yeah. Oh, that's gravel. Okay, let's put that down right there. Let's get that iron. Let's get that iron. Let's get that iron. Iron for everybody. Nope, that is not gravel. They look very much alike. I wonder if I'll ever get down to a cave to work and get some damn redstone. Why am I even digging into that? What the hell? I should just be going straight down, but I keep getting distracted like usual. Never, never, never land. Where the hell am I going? Man, that's quite a ways up. Well, ever find anything? That is the question. I wonder how far down I'm gonna have to go before I hit lava. Oh god, I just realized my pickaxe is about to break. Hey, it's getting dark out. Might as well go back. Ooh, I think it is dark out, actually. Oh wow, yes, it is totally dark. Blarg, blarg. No seeds. What is going on here? Okay, I got a lot of iron. Oh, Jesus Christ. I got no coal, though. Crap. Well, I got a lot of stone. And I have nowhere to store it. Okay, now I can store my stone. God, there's no way I'm gonna be able to carry all this stuff with me. I'm gonna have to be pretty selective on what I carry with me, that's for sure. Sapling. Oh, some feathers there. Oh, got more flint. There we go. 10 mushrooms. Mushy mushrooms, dude. Bunch of granite. Actually, yeah, I'll put all of my stone in there. I wonder. Nope, that's what I thought. You have to smelt the cobblestone still. I'm almost done with that. Well, I'll go to sleep and then I can get some more logs to burn. I look for these birch ones specifically. Any old log does that go. Wait a minute. Is there a cave down below me? Sounds like there's a cave down here. Oh, I don't have a pickaxe though. What am I doing? Oh, maybe it's this cave. Hi, creeper. Ouch. I'm using my fire axe to dig. Very smart. Oh, a lot of my sugar canes up at 3 tiles again. Nice. One thing to harvest. Nice, I finally got some seeds. That made up for the last 3 plants that all Didn't, or the last two plants that didn't drop anything. I got two wheat. I think I can make a piece of bread now. Yes, I can. Okay, let's burn those logs. Then we can burn those two. Okay, I've got a lot of iron. Lots and lots of it. Oh gosh, I should make some more arrows. Why not? I can make 7 sets of 4. 28, yes. That's exactly what I was gonna guess. Use that to make an extra torch. Make a pickaxe. Definitely don't want another iron shovel. I don't need that. Oh wow, the iron axe does more damage. I didn't even realize that. Oh, actually, yeah, let's get another axe since that axe is almost broken. Put the flint back. Okay. And what's going on here? Am I ever gonna find some chickens? I wonder. Can I use seeds to lure chickens? If I can, then let's do it. Let's try it. Let's try! Haha! Maybe if there are more chickens up here, I can do it. Oh, coal. Yeah, I might as well get some of that while I can. While I see it. I actually need it again. Nice. See some more surface iron over there, but that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for some chickens. I want to try and path them. Get them to follow me. If I can do it with seeds, I don't remember. I'm not seeing any chickens around here. I really hope I didn't kill all of them. Depopulate the area, dang it. Damn, I'm kind of starting to believe I did that. Do they follow me for wheat? What do they follow me for? Nope, he's not going to follow me for that. My home is so pretty from here. Okay, move along now. Oh gosh, I need to eat. Then I'll eat that piece of bread. That should get me filled up. Okay, I was gonna say, if that bread doesn't fill me up, then wow. Oh wow, there's a lot of coal over there, but I've already got 21. I don't necessarily need any more now. At least for a couple days. But it wouldn't hurt to get some more. At least one vein. That's a lot, wow. This should definitely keep me good. Oh my god, dynamite would come in handy right now. Nice. Okay, now I should be good. Gosh, there's lots of lava around here that I could use. You know, I'm not seeing any chickens anywhere. Damn. What a bummer, dude. Whoa, what's this? That is nothing. It looks like the sun is about to set. Oh, a lot of these pink flowers. How pretty. Oh, gosh. Yeah, the sun's about to set. Let's get back home. That sheep is on fire. Well, oh wow, cooked pork chop. Or cooked mutton, what am I thinking? Not pork chop. Not a pig, what the hell? Alright, let's move back to the house, run! Looks like there is some wheat that I can be gathered. Noise. 5 seeds. Well, I want to save these seeds for chickens. Got enough seeds there. Got enough planted wheat plants. I got enough for another piece of bread. Yay! Oh, hold on to that. Let's put that up there. Store the dirt. Oh, I got a lot of coal. Use that for torches. Oh, okay. Oh, we got 40 arrows now. I didn't even really notice that. Alright, well I think that's going to be it for this video. If you liked it, please leave a thumbs up, and if you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. I hope you enjoyed it. Please have a great day, and peace out.